Alright, everybody, welcome back to the Grindset here in LEGO Star Wars the Video Game. I'm Credence, and we are going to be going back this time with Mace Windu and Clone Trooper number. Whatever the hell you are. I always preferred the Episode 2 version of Clones to the Episode 3 version. Like, they look too much like Stormtroopers to me personally, but I don't know. Maybe it's a bad take. Let's go clear out Attack of the Clones, why don't we? We're going to make some progress at Attack of the Clones. Alright, Mace Windu episode 3. Cool. There's our goon squad. Yeah, we don't care about all this. Yeah, okay. Alright. So, we're not gonna do that right away. Got that one. What do we need? This one I believe we also got. Yeah, I think we got everything that we can get over here, so I'm not worried about that. Just gonna double check around though, be sure. You know, can't forge ahead until we fix this. Let's just fix that. Again, yeah, the work looks good. And then I think we can go get secrets. But we're missing 4 minikits, which I believe I know where all of them are on this one. They're not in as tricksy positions as the others were, so. Just Mace Windu and some fucking clone trooper. Cool, I guess. Yeah, he's alright. The only doors with R4 icons instead of R2 icons. Poor R4. Doesn't get the respect he deserves. He dies in episode 3, it's sad. To me and me alone. Alright. Yeah, we can wrap that down and we'll play the cutscene this time because we are not here for the first time. Yeah, so yeah. Mace don't give a fuck. We might as well get the money though while we're here. This, I believe, we need to be a protocol droid for. Is that what it says? Yep. Oh, hey, he was TC. Cool. Alright. Oh, good. Me and the Emperor, of course. The dream team. Okay, we can actually go across right here. So we have to call it out. It's young Anakin time. Now that's pod racing. Alright, play each door. And go from there. I'm guessing this is the one that has the minikit in it, yeah. Nice. And then we get the rest stud. Just for the sake of getting it. Alright, it's just gonna stay as R2, I guess that's fine. Okay, nice. So let's grab you. Grab you. Open this. That. Boom. Alright, cool. All set there. What we have to do? We'll have this one all finished. So, I recently, because of Secret, I had mentioned that I had an interest in playing LEGO Star Wars 3 The Clone Wars. Recently, went for trying to record that game. It's not gonna work out. At least not the way it is, I don't know. Like, the fact that LEGO games don't have a windowed mode is honestly really weird to me. But I don't know. We'll see. It's not totally out of the question yet. It's just going to be a matter of what's the best way to go about trying to capture it going forward. Alright, there's Jango running off. Take it too long, alright. Right, so change all of them. I also made a mistake because I believe I said that that's voice acted. No, I'm thinking of Lego Marvel Superheroes that is voice acted. That is voice acted again. None of the Lego Star Wars games. Perhaps the new ones do? I don't know about the Skywalker Saga. To be fair, I shouldn't make an open statement like that. That's an R2 one. I guess we'll grab over here. We could dance party it, but I don't know. Kinda just wanna push through and grab these last couple as easily as possible. I think we can look about today's party. Nope, nothing else in here. I'll grab the 1000 stud. For the sake of getting it. I'll go back here. Yeah, you can grab that one, I guess. See if my partner is gonna actually transform into another R2 unit. No, okay. Good. Yeah, a lot of this one you already got. When you turn around too quickly. And it costs you studs! Ah! Yeah, there's one going over here, and then the last one is going to be in the Sith hallway. I think I prefer the games before the golden bricks. Golden bricks are a dumb gimmick, in my humble opinion. I'm not a fan. Never happened. Alright. So we're just going to do this all our own. Did you, sir? Wow. Managed to hit none of them. Apparently, just call me no shots instead of dead shot. Okay, we hit one that time. I guess we can jump up here and grab this while we're here. Alright. We can do this. Not hard. Oh my goodness. Can we not do this? Like, what is going on here? It's embarrassing. I swear this never happens. Bro, what is going on with me? I can't hit shit. Is it just that I'm not aiming right? Holy crap, why was that so hard? I know what you're thinking. Well, maybe you shouldn't suck. Maybe I shouldn't, okay? Whatever. Haters. This. It's just hard to hit, I don't care. Oh no, we need to two-person it, yeah. Now we can R2 across. And R2. And where are you? Let's see. Alright, we are gonna shut these boys down before we proceed onward. Great evil tyranny. Get those moves. Look. I love his jump. I love that his jump is a stupid swirly scream thingy of death. Really? Alright. Sif door opened. Now, do you have to, I think you have to use the force for the dark. Reveal a bunch of enemies. It will give us the last minikit save. And maybe they didn't see what this is. Can I tell them? Boom, number 10. Alright. Now all we gotta do is go beat up Jango again and we'll be all set. Look at that. Would you look at that? We could duel Jangos. We could duel Jango. The Jangus Unchained. Boss battle, the slave one. Maybe child book. Little face Jango. Da 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 da. Da-da-da-da. Yeah, shoot yourself. Damn, boom. Look at all that money, son. Alright, cool. No, no. We won't worry about saving right now. Alright. Well, do I want to just hop into the second one? Or is there anything I want to do? We go do the Jedi battle, bunch of cavalry, kill the Dooku. I don't know. Bunch of cavalry's done. Yo, I think the main thing I want to do is Dooku, so. Yeah, let's replay Dooku. I believe this is the only one that we didn't get a true Jedi bar on. Alright, grab this. Well. Alright, probably we're gonna change form soon. Hey. Interesting, he gave us 2 Sith for this one. Ooh, we could use the. Magna Gird. there now. 90 guard having the super jump, which is nice. They're also pretty fast. Being a true hero. Can I actually reach it from here? Oh, god damn it. Why? Dude, why would you do that? God, he's so fast. Do we duel Count Dooku as Count Dooku? Did they give us a Jedi character? Well, duel Dookus it is. First things first, straight up on the realist, I'm gonna hide in this hole where Dooku can't get me. Huh. Interesting. Damn it, dude. I just want to collect my minikit pieces, alright? You bitch. You absolute whore. How could you? I'm sorry. Get a job! God damn. That's him. That's him right now. Bro, he is killing my stud count. This is awful. Fucking jars at- okay, cool. You hit him safe. Good luck. I'm ignoring you. I think I need to shoot you with a blaster, perhaps? Is that how that one works? Can I jump for it now, maybe? Try it. Not sure. How the fuck? What are you supposed to do there? What's it? Like, you can't really aim that well. How did I do this before? No, R2's black because you have to shoot. You're supposed to shoot at. Aim wildly until you hit it. God, why do I keep wanting to pick up some of this? Come on. Turns too far, man. What angle is that supposed to be at? Fuck, alright, we'll come back to that in a second. I missed something going in. I'm also, as of now, not going to make the fucking press. Come on. Okay. Please. Oh, thank God. Okay, we got the True Jedi bar. What the fuck am I missing for over here? I wonder, maybe if I do this? Work. He's saving for Dooku. Who got the voodoo? The Dooku. Oh, Geonosian, you have saved the day. Come on. Alright. Now, the only place I can think of the last one would be is that I have to somehow... If I only grapple with Jango? Okay. The only thing is I have to stick that landing. I don't know how I'm gonna do that with Jango, like, not fucking jumping as soon as he gets over there. I guess I'm supposed to just hit X immediately, but that doesn't seem right. Or B, whatever the fuck. Hold on! No, like, what? Did I just get the wrong gunslinger for this one? Ain't that a shame? I'm wondering if I just have a bad gunslinger for it.
Yeah, I don't know what else I could be doing other than getting a second jump there. I have to come back and get just bring a different gunslinger. That's not Jango for that one. But hey, we got all the super kit pieces. So that's dope. Oh wait, there's one more. What the fuck was the last one? Yeah, it's just a Gene Ocean ship. What was the last True Jedi Meter on? Was it in episode 3? What was it on in episode 3? It had to be in episode 3. What was it in episode 3 that I didn't get True Jedi Meter on? I can't even remember. It's been a bit. Get out of my way, please. Oh my god. You're all actually the worst. Alright. This will just become collecting True Jedi Meter. It was General Grievous? Well, Grievous is at least fast. And I'll break it. We're just gonna knock this one out. Because I would like to get the last True Jedi Meter done. Doesn't get the True Jedi Meter again. It sobs. Hit them and die. Not really sure what else you're supposed to do with those. Is there something over here? Is there something? Well, you should get your partner character bite it. That's something. That's a strat. Mm-hmm. Give me that minikit, please. Getting somewhere with this tactic. Might seem cruel, but you know what? It got us a True Jedi Meter, and that's all I care about. Okay. We got the mini hits, so let's just finish this boss battle up. Yes, the Emperor and Kid Fristo. It's really a destructive party. I never use this Padme model, but it is pretty, it's a pretty good one out of Padme's many, many forms in this game. Time for a second. Oh no! Someone already destroyed this. How could it have happened? Oh man. Grievous showdown! Bam! 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 Like how they've given us the other character every time. Yep, he's gonna go up there, blow up, and come back down. And I kicked his ass again. Cool. So get the Trip Jedi! That's a Tantive 4 done. Episode 4 unlocked. Can't give me Anakin's Starfighter. Alright. So that is going to be all for this one, guys, but I think we're going to take a break from the grind sessions. And in the next part, we're going to go... Episode 4, A New Hope. Ooh. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day.